KidVision dance time. Is everybody ready? All right. So you guessed it. We're going to learn about dances from around the world.
We're really excited for her to dance. She loves dancing, so she's excited to learn new moves.
I can't wait for all the musicians and the dancers and the African dancers and the different cultures that we're gonna be learning.
Once I heard the drums, I fell in love, and I've been dancing ever since.
All songs in Polynesian culture are always passed down through generation. Since they didn't have paper or pen to write down the stories of their ancestors, it's passed down through dance.
The type of dance that I do is called flamenco, and it's from Spain. It's a result of many cultures, so European, African, Jewish, Arabic, and Gypsy cultures all contributed.
Ballet originated in Italy back in the 1500s.
Our arms around like other dances.
Did you learn a lot of dances? Yes, I learned a lot of dances today, and I learned about world cultures, and I am so happy to be with you.